I'm a Comic-Con artist, and I still study the great artists. I study their line work and use of contrast as inspiration for my own art.